He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
What's the problem?
Go.
Okay, stay close.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
Let's go. Whoa, now.
What the fuck, Danny? He could have given you valuable intel.
Conscript? What's the problem? Haven't thought all day. Move your ass, Dan.
Okay, stay close.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos.
What's the problem? Okay, stay close.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
You got something for me?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
I appreciate it.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier is a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them.
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Where's the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Thank you.
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Thank you.
Better watch myself.
Company searching this island. That's everyone.
Let's not.
Everybody.
watch my step. Found the armory. The uranium is inside.
they have made a promise to stand between you and the chaos of the Dawn. As your president, I give our soldiers the best training and place only the best weapons in their hands. All for your protection. When they swear their oath of loyalty to me, they become warriors of a higher vision. When you see a soldier of Yara, it is the duty of every Yara under their protection to stop them and thank them for their service.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.